Comedy Revue! And not least because I've been promised sexual favours from Mr. Hale. Thank you after, big boy! No, seriously, it is my absolute delight to be able to bring my style expertise to a hospital that so clearly needs it. Exhibit A. Darling, what is this hoodie about? You look like a lumberjack. Hideous. So, in order to bring you up to hospital style of the 21st century, I am proud to present Doc Wan's How to Look Good on the Wards. Tonight, I will be showing you different ways to wear your stethoscope that are both figure-flattering and seductive. So let's meet James, a boring, miscellaneous foundation doctor. Watch how he uses his stethoscope to attract slutty HGAs. This is a timeless look that will flatter all figures, whether you're a skinny size 8 like me, or a chunky 18 like I used to be. Don't worry, ladies and gentlemen, your patient isn't an SVT, they've just met Ali, respiratory registrar! He spent his childhood watching Indiana Jones, and although he ended up as a medred, his dream lives on tonight, with this ready to lasso if needed method of wearing his stethoscope. What a bottom, doctor, you can definitely stay the night. Next up, we have a great look for Valentine's Day. This is for you lovers out there. Oh, look at her. Note how the stethoscope resembles a heart? A great conversation topic for hitting on your patients. Oh, and check out her gorgeous ENT tote bag. Wow, girl. Oh, aren't they cute? It takes me back to my straight days. Now, ladies, I am very excited for this next one. Get to those met calls efficiently with this hot look that screams, ready for action! Oh, what a specimen! You never know which shorties you might meet when you're sweating and pumping at a cardiac arrest. Rumour has it that's how our very own Dr. Goblin met the father of a brand new arrival. Oh! I can definitely feel my blood pumping in a certain direction, if you get what I mean. And this brings us to our final look of the evening, ladies and gentlemen. Introducing the surgeon.